our ability to talk, to speak, to express our inner thoughts, that's, I think it's one of the most human functions. When you lose that ability, it can affect their work, their ability to function, but also can cause people to withdraw socially. One of the most common patients would be a teacher, and they just want to be able to get through the school year. For somebody who is a professional or performing voice user, they might not be able to participate in a performance, or they might have to bow out. I really am passionate about trying to restore people's ability to function, to restore their sense of identity, to let them communicate in this world. Basically, for the vocal cords are really just these flaps of tissue that are 2 centimeters long. And it really doesn't take much to cause alterations in the vibrations. Oftentimes it's this repetitive use injury, and if it goes unrecognized or we don't provide the right therapy in time, some of the injuries can become chronic. The field of voice medicine has advanced over the years, and it's really advanced along with the technologies that allow us to see things better and therefore diagnose new phenomena. Just like with many other areas of medicine, we understand that it's this multidisciplinary approach that helps us provide the most comprehensive care for our patients.